One of the nice things about being a 27-foot boat is we very rarely, I don't think we've ever really had a problem getting a slip in a marina. Now, don't get me wrong, we like to anchor out as much as possible. But this time of the year, you know, the Christmas season, it's pretty nice to just snug into a nice marina that has a lot of nice, friendly people in it. And we were lucky in that we got in here, and this week, right up there under the palapa, their marina is throwing a Christmas party for all the tenants. And it's sort of a potluck. All the tenants are bringing good stuff to eat. And up under the palapa, isn't it nice?
We just came in today with a car driver.
The eggnog man.
Hola. Can we interest you in an eggnog with cheer?
Got one.
I just offered you another one. There'll be more later.
Every year, this is like your specialty.
It is. Anytime, young lady. Hey, kids. Eggnog with cheer.
First time we
Sure, a little bit. Thank you.
And young lady?
I love some, thank you.
Okay.
What am I doing?
Grabbing one.
Oh.
It's a self-service.
Thank you.
A winner chicken
sorry.
Dinner.
Thanks,
Say
Ray.
When?
Sure.
When?
Pleasure.
Thank you.
They do this every year.